Was anything spinning?
October 1st at Chicagoland Speedway.